What is pre-diabetes? Pre-diabetes is a condition where blood glucose is above the normal but not sufficient enough to cause the diagnosis of diabetes. Suppose the normal blood sugar in fasting stage is 100 to 110. If blood, and we label diabetes when the blood fasting blood sugar is more than 125, that is 126. So in between is known as pre-diabetes. It's a condition if we tackle properly by reducing weight and lifestyle modification, we can delay or curtail the chances of getting diabetes in our life. So calorie curtailment can be done by reducing the food and doing regular exercise. We can prevent and delay the progression of diabetes.